games have no place whatsoever in the classroom. Games are the distraction that puts children off actually facing challenges and rising to the motivating of Botox with two L's.